Hello YouTube, this is a video on how to make a homemade bow. Right, first of all, what I've done is I've gotten a coat hanger, or hanger thingy, you know what I mean? Then I've just gotten some elastic, and I've just tied it on the end of the hooks. See there? This elastic was from an old bow, you know, like a tree bow, but elastic band will do fine, should do. I can't see it. So it's both hanging like this. Anything could work. Yeah, I've got a felt tip, an ordinary pen, and a pencil. Let's try the pencil first. Ow. I smashed my head on my lizard's thing. Lizard's tank. So what you're going to do is you're just going to put the elastic over the pencil. I'd suggest like holding it there. And then let's see if I just switch the camera around. How can I not do that? Pretty good, eh? Let's try it with a pen, a felt tip. See what's the best. Okay, pencil's the best so far. So then, you got the pencil and the an ordinary pen, school pen. Those seem to work the best as ammunition. That's what I've tried. You could probably try other things, whatever you find. Dart shape. Dart shape, or finger shape, you've got your finger off and you just use that. Well, yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching YouTube. Goodbye.